Okay. All right.
Hi, Roblox. I'm Zara Larson, and I am absolutely thrilled to be here today celebrating my new album, Poster Girl, the only
that is
way I know
loud.
How, by lots and lots of dancing. Let's fire up those emotes and let's go. I was focused on me, my own energy.
Is she gonna dance? Guys, I knew you guys were gonna say this. I knew.
Till you change my mind. Yes,
I'm dang, dude.
Focus, I'm drowning in your vibe. I'm bouncing in the
something else, isn't it? I knew you guys were gonna say that. I knew you guys were gonna say that. Okay. You guys better be dancing. You guys better be dancing. Hold on, I gotta close my door so Kayla doesn't see. Hold on a second. Let me go do that. Hold on. I'll be right back. Okay, we're good.
This isn't like
we're good.
Melting in like water. Oh my God, oh God, somebody stop.
Okay. Does she have that in her house?
If you're here with your friends, you better get on the dance floor and dance. Creepy. Let's go.
I'm here with my friends. I'm ready.
I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low.
I'm ready.
I watch you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go.
Every time we touch, I get this feeling.
Cause once upon a time, you were my head.
Thank you.
It's clear to see the time hasn't changed a thing. No, it's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know. Oh, I will never forget you, yeah. You will always be by my side.
Whoa!
From the day that I knew that I would love you till the day I die, and I will let
okay.
go on much more. And in my heart, I will always
okay. What?
I will never forget you now, and you will always be by my side till the day I die.
I'm just gonna drink my water. I'm just gonna drink my water. I'm not looking. I'm just gonna drink my water.
Everything seems alright. I wonder what would happen if we went back and put up a fight. No, cause once upon a time you were my everything. It's clear to see the time has changed a thing. So what in this world do you think could ever take you off my mind?
Good water, guys.
I would never forget you.
got it. I got it, dude. In my heart, I will always be sure. Put your hands up, everybody. Wait, where am I at?
Loving it, everything that we do. And all along I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes just gotta know that these things fall through. But I'm still tired and I can't hide my connection with you. Cause I am feeling it, everything that we do.
The people at the bottom, man. And all along I knew I
had something special with you. But sometimes just gotta know that I can't hide my connection with you. No.
I tweeted and said this is the best Roblox concert.
Let me see you put those hands up if you're having a good time.
Oh, man.
We got mutual friends.
Oh, wait, we're back here. Okay.
If I kiss you less, if I'm truthful, then it all depends on you.
I hope she's not watching the live stream, dude. I hope not. I hope. Oh, wait, there's beach balls? What? Okay.
All about she's watching the stream.
All right.
Mouthless face.
I hope not. This is the best one. This is the best one. Okay. The choreography and everything's fantastic. It's really good. This is the best one. It's the best one. What happened? Okay, here we go.
Here I am.
Thank you so much for joining me on my launch for Poster Girl. I've had such a good time, and I hope you have too. This is the last song, so let's dance, everybody.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. And I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush. Now I might have wanna say too much, but that's all it was, so I gave it up. I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if it was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. Crush, and I kept saying I'ma stay in touch, but that thing went bust, so I gave it up. Oh, no tricks, no bluff, I'm just better off without them cuffs. Yeah, the sun won't set on us. Ooh, 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 yeah, oh yeah.
For joining me, I will see you in a second where I'll answer some questions. So stick around.
Call me a simp, but these songs.
I couldn't see, they were in the way.
Thank you so much for hanging out with me in the Swedish lake house.
They were in the way, man.
If you don't know already, you can jump in the pool.
Redo.
You can drive some boats. You can even go in my closet and play dress up. But before that, let's answer some questions that you guys have asked me.
Okay. Questions. Questions.
First one, will there be a deluxe version of Poster Girl? And my answer to that is absolutely yes. I'm working on it right now, and it will be with you very, very soon. I can't wait. It's going to be amazing.
I don't know what
Which
that means,
song
but okay.
on the album is the most personal to you? I would say probably FFF, because I wrote that about my boyfriend, and it's fun, and it's sweet, but it's still, you know, kind of different. I love the sound of it, and I love what it's saying. What's my favorite song to dance to on Poster Girl? I actually have to say either Love Me Land or Poster Girl.
What is your
Poster Girl is
opinion?
Definitely one of my favorites. Warm tropical weather or Swedish
ice
bath? That's an easy one for me. I would 100% pick warm tropical weather. Ah, under a palm tree. What would I do if I wasn't a singer? I would probably be still entertaining some sort. You know, maybe I would write the music. Maybe not perform, but I would write it, produce. I would love to be a teacher. I would love to be an actress, a director. There's a million things I would love to do. And life is long, so maybe I'll do them when I'm older. If I had to choose one, sequins or glitter, which one would I pick? I think they're quite similar. They both kind of shine and sparkle, and that's the most important thing for me. I would pick glitter. Oh, tricky one. Yeah, I would pick glitter. They're kind of the same, though. What's my favorite animal? I think it's cats. I really, really love cats. And I watch a lot of cat videos on internet. Thank you so much for your questions. I had a really good time answering them, and I had such a good time performing. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope to see you soon.
Wow. Well, that was, that was something.